Henrik Sedin intercepts. Banks it ahead. Here's Daniel in on the right side. Daniel spin move. Backhander scores. What a goal. And it's 2-1 Vancouver.
You got to be kidding me. A spinorama move by Daniel Sedin.
Give it away to BX on the boards. Here's a pass to the slot for Daniel. Dragging the puck. Foes it in front for Henrik, who scores. What a pass.
Maybe the Sedins are worth $10 million. I don't know. When they move the puck like this, you want them on your team. I do know that. Oh, my goodness.
Mark Edward Vlasic starting that shift against Naslin and Morrison.
Bulis to Sedin. He scores! Went to the net and nearly got one to fake in off him, and that's what Blake Babcock was talking about. Here's Henrik Sedin back. Nifty move. Oh, what a goal! Henrik Sedin! As nice a goal as he scored in the National Hockey League.
Daniel Sedin now kicking it behind the net to Pearls. In front for Henrik. Down low to Daniel, who scores!
It's unbelievable how these boys throw the puck around. Henrik to Daniel and in the net.
Here's Bertuzzi with a bit of the center. Nice backhand pass to Henrik up to Daniel. Moves out on the right wing. Daniel cutting in front. Shoots. Scores. A hat trick. Daniel Sedin with a gorgeous goal.
What a play. Daniel Sedin from Henrik Sedin.
Here's Henrik over the line. One-on-one. Spin around. Move. Henrik shoots. Scores. What a goal. 4-2 Vancouver.
What a pivotal move. Back and forth. Zipsy. Doodah. Day.
Seconds to go, and Vancouver in control of the puck. Henrik Sedin centering. Daniel scores! Daniel Sedin's first National Hockey League goal ties the game with 1:13 to go in the third. Burrows follows up in front to Henrik. Daniel scores! So pretty.
This is Daniel to Henrik. Daniel in front. Good!
Pearls in front, pass to the side, Henrik scores! Vintage twin!
Pearls, Henrik waits, back into the front, they score! What a pass! He put it through the legs of Niemi! Right to the blue paint, and Pearls have the tap in!
When your star players start feeling it like this, there's no limit to what they can do. A little bit of luck here from Henrik Sedin.
Towards the goal. The center is Daniel. Shoots. He scores! 700 assists for Henrik Sedin. Andrews. Wrist shot. Blocked. Daniel gets the rebound. Centers Henrik to Burrows. He scores! What passing.
Come again. Daniel's the puck carrier. Henrik drops in behind. Back to Daniel. The turnaround is good.
Kevin Bieksa there scored in his first game of the season, Jim, and hadn't scored since. So he gets the first game.
Doing their thing, exchanging low cycles, changing, looking for Vandeslot, finally getting the heat down far enough. And then Sedin, Daniel goes, just gets it through. Main, any way, shape, or form, goes underneath him. He's got Bravada on the back door.
Now look at this play by Henrik and Daniel Sedin. Henrik Sedin to Daniel Sedin, back to Henrik, and then Daniel goes in the shooting position. And all the Minnesota Wild follow the puck. Daniel to Henrik. Now Daniel goes in the shooting position, and two Wild go with Henrik. Daniel to Henrik, and look at this play. What a quick shot, no chance for Manny Fernandez. Let's look at it again. That's worth looking at three or four times.
Here's up to Henrik Sedin. Now to Daniel. Burrows in front. Daniel cuts in front. Daniel drops. Look at it. Scores. What a pass. Brad Lukowich has his first as a Canuck, and it's 3-2 Vancouver.
Dolan moves in. Daniel Sedin. Very bad! Score! Henrik Sedin from Daniel! Exit here late in the fourth overtime.
Daniel and Henrik Sedin. Unbelievable, Will. is alone at center. It's Henrik, actually. He's got the puck, cutting it on goal. Henrik deeks to Daniel, who scores! Henrik looked like he was going to tuck it in himself, but he dropped it off, and it's 2-1 Vancouver.
Get out the highlight reel again! The Sedins are putting on another show! They are magic together!
Kept his legs moving to make sure that he kept that 2-on-1.
There's Daniel, what a goal! Daniel Sedin, what a beauty!
What a tip pass by Henrik Sedin. And then just magic. I mean, this is like an exhibition right now. They're having so much fun. Look at that no-look tip by Henrik. He knew exactly where Daniel was going to be. Between the legs and up and over.
Daniel from Henrik
scores!
Vintage Twins. I can't imagine how many times we've uttered those words.
They both won scoring titles.
Daniel centers, Henrik deeks, scores! 1,000 points in the NHL.
What a great player he and his brother have been.
How was it going to end?
They're not going anywhere. These guys are going to be Canucks until they decide not to be.
The first brothers to be in that club, and as the saying goes in hockey, great players, better people.